Bot markets are online stores where hackers sell stolen digital information. Each bot log sold in a bot market could include various personal details, from bank account information to social media or email logins and other data. How are the bots created? Bot logs, or bots, are nothing other than data that malicious software steals from a person's device. All this stolen information creates the victim's digital identity. That's why it's called a bot in the first place. In most cases, the victim is not even aware of the theft. The malware works like an experienced burglar. It may dig out every valuable piece of data you own: browser cookies, digital fingerprints, logins, and autofill forms. The virus could even take a screenshot of your desktop. After the theft, the malware sends stolen data to a hacker, who then uploads it to a bot market. A victim's online identity may become an e-commerce item within a few minutes. All financial operations in bot markets happen via blockchain. No banks, no credit cards, only cryptocurrency. Obviously, that's to keep all parties anonymous. How many bot markets are there? The research focuses on three of them: Too Easy, Genesis, and the Russian market. However, the exact number of bot markets selling stolen information remains unknown. Most bot markets require users to pay a sign-up fee or receive an invite from a community member, so accessing them is not that simple, and we don't recommend trying it. Bot markets pose a huge risk to your online safety. NordVPN. Cybersecurity built for every day.